This hand represents you. This hand represents your friends and family. This is you saying, I want to go do something big with my life. You go, you go, you go. But your friend's like, wait a minute, come back down here. What are you doing? You come back down. No, mom, dad, I'm so sick and tired of being broke. Son, come back down here. We're not special. What, you think you're going to be a millionaire one day? And you keep going. Eventually, when you try to go and go, the tension gets harder. When you get to this point, it's so difficult to break away, because if you do, it's going to snap. When it snaps, a couple things happen. This is you and I. We want to go distance ourselves from our friends and family because we have dreams. You go, you go, you go. Boom. That hurt right now. But watch. Many of you, you have not only one, you have not only two. One represents your mom. One represents your wife or ex or friend or peer or cousin. Another one and another one and another one. These are all people that are holding you back. I want to go. You can't, right? They're powerful. It's a very strong power that they have on you when they hold you back. But if one by one by one, you show that you want to go out and win big, eventually they're going to realize how serious you are.